Walk slow. What is that?
Oh my god! What is that? Oh, that's him! Get the ankle broke!
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Legends tell of a legendary killer who's been around since 1966. He goes around house to house, neighborhood to neighborhood, school to school, but nobody knows where he comes from. Nobody knows why he does what he does. Maybe he's not that bad of a guy. Maybe he just wants to be heard. We will never know his motives because people always ponder the question, why is Ghostface? But people never ponder the question, how is Ghostface? He leaves his mark on every place that he's been, and his terror is enough to make someone scream.
I really hope you guys enjoyed that. I was getting out of my comfort zone and decided to do a little skit. You know what I'm saying? I'm probably never going to do that again.
We do not care.
What's cracking? What's breaking? YouTube, it's your boy Prince Hooper back at it again with another video. And as you can see from the skit and as you can see from the thumbnail, we're playing a game called Scream. Now, if you don't know what Scream is, you've probably been living under the biggest rock ever known to man. You're probably wondering, what is this kid doing? Why is he playing Scream? Halloween's over, bro. We're in January. Well, if you guys don't know, there's a new Scream movie coming out January 14th. No, I'm not getting paid to play this. I don't get paid for anything I'm doing. You see that mask back there? Yeah, I bought that with my own money. But yeah, so I thought to myself it'd be a good idea to play the game. So let's get it. Ooh, this music. Hold up, look at him. He looking sinister over there. Woo! Story mode, let's go. Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Woodsboro, California. Who could it be? What the heck is this music? Yo, hold up. Now I got a new, hold on, bruh. Okay, I have to hurry. John is waiting for me. He's waiting me to the
point.
What? I'm so excited. Yo, what was that English?
Don't touch the cover, touch the book, aye, man.
Oh, God. Look at him. There he goes. There he goes. Come here. Come here. I can't run. Cut him off. Cut him off. I thought I saw someone. Yeah, you did. I'm going to go explore it. You already know.
But anywho,
okay, he's not here. Yo, hold up though, is this me though? Hold up, shorty looking good.
Yeah, that brother's starving.
Yes, sir, brother.
I guess we get in the car. The cutscene. Bro, here they go again with this freaking music, bro. Y'all won't even be able to hear it, bro. I gotta add my own music.
Hey, hey, we're the private man. I'm speeding on these perks like I'm a laundromat.
Based on the character created by Kevin Williamson. Cool parking. Okay. But this game looks good, though, low-key. I don't know why every car is the same car, but hey. Where the heck did John go to? I don't know, where are you? Why, first of all, why are we here at night? Knowing him, he will want to surprise me in the pool. If he is inside, the door must be open. What are y'all doing here at night? What y'all doing? Something y'all ain't got no business doing. How does he have access to the school at night though?
You don't find that suspicious. You don't find that suspicious. You don't find that suspicious.
All right, let's get to this door. He didn't interact. John, tonight you will be mine. Don't try to escape. I close the door. Hold on, I'm going to change my clothes. Wait here or follow me. What you think, you cool or something?
Hold up, look at, oh my God.
What's all that movement back there? What's all that movement back there?
Why I gotta walk everywhere, bro? I can't sprint? Why can't I sprint? No running. Who gonna stop me from running?
Here we go.
All right, let's walk in here. Oh my God, what the heck? There's no way that's John, bro. The man just walked back here. Is this a joke? That's what I'm saying. Where's that coming from? A phone? A phone is ringing. I better take a look at it. Wait, what? It's a better take a... Wait, what did she say? Where am I supposed to go? The heck? What in the Android is this? Okay, where's the phone at? Bro, I am so confused. Where is the phone? Where am I right now? Is it up here? Bro, where is this phone at? Oh, is that it? Oh, that's the phone over there.
Did you miss me?
Oh my God. What the heck? Oh, now I can run. John, seriously, I'm scared now. Stupid guy, I want to go home. Yeah, that's your fault. You want to come here late at night. Trying to get freaking dinky. Bro, this music got me bobbing and weaving on me. Bro, the way that I'm running, I'm convinced, like, eventually I'm about to slip and fall in this pool. Yo, John! Johnny! Stop playing with me, boy. Do I go in here? Walk slow. What is that? Oh my God! What is that? Oh, that's him! Get your ankle broke!
The n*** was too stunned to speak.
Uh-uh. Yo, what's going on? Get me out of here. I must find that key. What keys? Is he right behind me? I can't turn around. Oh my God, bro, I hate games like this. I hate games like this. I hate games like this. Woo! Bro, he's right behind me. I don't even know where to go, bro. Where do I go? Hold on. Where was I just now? Was I in here? Okay. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get them keys. Let's get those keys. Grab them. Where you at? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, watch this. Watch this. Rombo combo. Woo! Come on. Come on. Bust that left. Whoop. Whoop. Woo! I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Where do I go, bro? Where do I go? Where is he? Oh! I don't even know where to go. Go in here, go in here. Cut through. Oh my God, what the heck is happening? What the freak? Is that me? Why do I have a saddle cone just sitting there? Oh my God! What the heck? Oh my God! Whoa! Bro, why is he over there? Look at him. Oh!
Come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
Come this way. Bro, I can't leave. Cause he's, okay, wait. I gotta wait for him. I gotta wait for him to get close. Go! Okay. Come on. What are you doing over here? Oh my God. Where do I go? Why did he? He didn't wrap around. What? Okay, I think I go to this door. Come on. Oh my God. Yo. What was that? Let's get out of here. John could be in danger, bro. This music, I'm about to get off this game. Mr. Craven was here?
Who?
Well, we don't even know who you are. John, where you at? Is that John? Oh my God, John! My voice just cracked like crazy. John! Jeez! Get up, boy, you all right? Walk it off. Get me out of here, bro. Why is everything a cutscene in this game? They couldn't show me opening the gate? What the freak? I need a car? Why are you soaking wet like that? Hold on. You All right, let's go. Oh my God! He just spawned in front of me! Oh my God, again him.
What?
Someone must help me. You got yourself in this situation once again. It's better, what? To find a hiding place around here. Bro, the grammar on this game, bro. Yo, I know your lights are on, hello? I'll try in the back of these houses. Which house? Hey, open up, I know y'all hear me. I'm being chased by a freaking serial killer. Was I supposed to go in there? Bro, listen to this man's footsteps, bro. Can somebody let me in? Hold up, he right behind me. Watch this work, guys. Watch this. Oh my God. The noise I be making on this kid. Let's go this one. Bro, I know y'all at our houses, bro. Y'all lights are on, bro. Do I go in here? Go up. Oh my God! Woo! He's gone. I don't know how he vanished, but he's gone. Bro, where did he go? That ain't none of our business. Let me in the house. No furniture. No curtains, no blinds. Yeah, we definitely in one of those neighborhoods. We definitely in a Caucasian neighborhood. What the heck? What's going on here? Chucky? She said, what the? What is Chucky doing in this game? What is happening? Realized by Stefano. Got. I think that's it, man. I'm happy this game was kind of short, bro. Y'all want to see that killer mode when it comes out? 40 likes on the video and I get y'all the killer's mode if it comes out. Oh, me. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. 40 likes on the video for another drop. You guys are killing it. You guys been killing it lately, bro. Poppy Playtime just hit 400 views in 3 weeks. Broken Veil is doing great as well. Thank you guys so much, man. I'm going to keep saying over and over. Every time you guys do good on the video or videos, I'm going to keep on talking about it as if we hit a milestone. We're on the road to 200, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to please share. Share your boy's channel. Shout your boy out on everything. You know what I'm saying? I'd like to apologize to everybody who I sent the link to and told them to like the video. I'm sorry. I'm trying to. Your man is on a grind right now. I'm sorry. Y'all gotta bear with me, all right? I'm sorry. All right, you guys, that'll do it for me. Like, comment, and subscribe. Tell someone you love them, give someone a hug. Tell someone to have a great day because you never know when's the last time you're gonna see them. It's your one and only man, Prince Super, and I'm out of here. Toodles, Lennox, you already know what to do, baby.
Gather around, hustle love, that's if you're still living. Yeah. And get on down to this new fur rhythm. Here's a couple of jewels to help you get through your bit in prison. Yeah. Been there, done it, homie, I'm still running. Seen plenty rise, seen plenty more plummet. Taking underhand passes to grasp what they want. Good intentions alone won't cut it. Prison's a good teacher as long as you learn from it. Life, I love it, cherishing my freedom. Yeah. Faith in the future, defending it from the demons. Yeah. What's a king without a kingdom? The ruler's back, executing dudes guilty of treason. Leaving as many examples as necessary. That's the code of the legendary. Be all I could be, all else secondary. Words to my mother and the 28th of February.